What is this? A passing soul?
Knowing only this, will you still take her hand?
All right, listen up.
Hey there!
Hey!
Hey, hey!
Hey! You heading back alone? You heard that talk about it being safer to go home in groups, right? You should walk with us.
Oh, hi.
Young man, if you wish to live, take my hand.
Until then, may your newfound power guide your survival.
Young man, Ewan? Up. You seem worn out. Were you able to... There was an... We've located... Young man.
Well, damn, you're starving to death out here! So I guess we'll be slapping you on the menu too!
Young man.
You wish... You wish...
Well, well.
Young man, I'm detective. Well done, young man. Let us keep moving.
Possibly happened to Tokyo while we were in that tunnel. What?
I found a bunch more stuff. All kinds of useful stuff. So I can come with you now, right? I'll help you.
Young man. We have arrived. Yes.
Thank you.
careful. Young man.
Listen. Now then. Oh? Is this... Is this demon to your like? Is this demon to your liking? Demons of this world are at your command. A remarkable feat indeed. Will you summon? Return.
Young man. As I said earlier,
thank you.
Here you go.
Listen well.
Young man.
Hallelujah.
Careful.
My name is Nua. Prepare to die.
Isn't
Now, where do I start?
Wait, as in...
I've heard... Right.
We should probably...
Itsukishima? She was...
Hello.
Hey there. Thanks for coming. What? How'd you know? It's just... I know. Thanks for hearing me out.
Dyer's. Incoming.
Yes, this is mine.
I declare you my first meal.
No doubt Lamu had the same destination in mind.
I'll try, but I don't know if Dazai and I can do this alone. Once you can afford to... get to the school and back us up!
Report. I've just heard from Jōzōji. Did you track down the demonic intruder? So, a powerful demonic force is trying to unite...
It's Lamu. He's got one of the schoolgirls. Understood.
Thank you.
Wait, what? Hey there, stranger!
I've start.
Yeah. Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
Wait a.
A word. Recorded on the map. This is... Young man. a word?
Hey!
We should move on. A word. Be careful.
I, Theon McCool, shall test your strength.
Oh, it's you.
Thank you.
Back on the hill.
Young man. Lamu's attention is fixed on his target. We may be able to catch him off guard. Understood.
Enough of this quibbling. I shall take your life first.
Hey, you're... Itsukishima. Now that you mention it, I don't see Isonokami either.
Young man. As you...
Good morning, everyone. We've just... Young man.
When I first saw...
Dragon?
We're a bit divided on this matter. Would you be so kind as to prove my point?
Thank you.
young man.
Do not dare to think you can stop me. I shall reduce you to ash along with everything else. Be careful.
And so, in the name of those your tyrant god has scorned, I shall wipe you from existence!
This is what it...
sense it. be careful.
You are quite... Death shall befall all opposers! I will crush you in the jaws of retribution!
Well, are you prepared?
Very well.
Hmm.
Long.
The creator.
Witness as I smite this aberration and blot out his sin from the earth.
Hey. Sorry, I just showed up out of nowhere. Yeah. Take a good look. Tokyo is fading like the setting sun. Its time is almost up. Before it's too late, I want you to reach... Until then, will you let me fight at your side? That's all I ask of you.
I'd like to ask.
You want some? Well, do ya?
Oh,
Here you go!
Careful.
At the very least, I've more than enough time to play with you. So let's have some fun!
I'm pretty sure. Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
Careful.
here you are. How truly delightful. Now I can vanquish both you and this infernal idleness in one fell stroke.
You want some? Well, do ya?
Careful.
You're that Nahubino from the Japan branch. Ah, of course. Do not worry. Death at my hands shall earn you your place in Valhalla.
Yeah. Thank you.
Careful. Young man. Young man. Young man.
Here at the end of all things, where do your loyalties lie? What path does your heart long for?
What a pity.
God's order must be preserved. The throne will be mine, and the Nahubino will perish.
Say.
So, you've come. This is the Hall of Creation, resting place of the throne. Now, as to who will claim it, frankly, it matters not to me.
So you noticed.
As if I'd ever waste my time on that wretched thing. All I want is to see it destroyed. This is the end for God and demon alike. And you are no exception!
The Nahubino who will take the throne has been...
Well now...
as the Lord of Chaos.
The new ruler has remade this world into one governed by a multitude of vastly different gods. The people offer their faith equally, choosing a life of diversity and building an ever-changing society in the process. But this life has no doubt proven difficult for some, those lacking convictions of their own, those seeking answers. Those who think for themselves and walk their own path have come together to achieve a great many things. But these irreconcilable differences in ideology have naturally given way to immeasurable conflict. The new ruler now looks upon a world plagued with strife. However, his sadness aside, he holds firm to his beliefs. To choose is far better than to be chosen for, and responsibility should fall to those who earnestly wish to choose for themselves.